Okay, I don't like this conversation or this person. I feel like I'm hiding it pretty well, though, thank God.